is not the right time to talk about anything. The only thing I would like to say is thank you very much for all the fans came to Egypt to support us. I know some of them made a big sacrifice. I'm a bit ashamed in front of them. And especially about all the people who are supporting us since more than 3 years. And you know, in life, of course, some people are against you, but this is life. You just have to look forward and only to remember the positive things.